Hey everybody, so I just arrived at Lakeland, Florida. We are sitting outside of Texas Cattle Company. So first thing, this is super cool. It's like a personal hand sanitizer thingy they just gave us. But yeah, there is a 5-pound steak challenge. You actually see it on the way in, and you have to eat this with a salad and a roll in order to get it for free, and you have an hour time limit. And well, I'm ready to eat some meat, so hopefully this thing will taste good. It's a top sirloin steak, and I'm ready.
Cool. Salad and
awesome, thank you. 5-pound top sirloin challenge. Cool.
I just want to show you the background of this.
So this restaurant is actually located next to a lake. It's such a beautiful scenery. I love it so much.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Here's one piece of bread.
Okay. That looks like a really good piece of bread too.
Salad.
Uh-huh.
And of course.
Awesome. Steak. Thank you so much.
All right. Wow. I'm going to go over the rules really, really quick. The challenge.
No, but let me take a couple pictures first.
Oh, all no, right? Go ahead.
Cool. Thank you.
Whenever you're ready, we start. I just want to make sure.
Okay.
All right, you guys, I am super excited. It smells incredible. It's my hair up. So, top is butter. It's all melting away. Put on some gloves. Awesome. All right. So, whenever I take my first bite, you start?
Whenever you take your first cut through the steak.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll just take a bite. Just take a bite, yeah. All right, you guys, here you go.
Thank you.
Pieces, but you do have to finish the salad and the bread. Okay.
All right. I just want to make sure because, like, I can't bite into this at all.
Yeah.
Just making sure. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
Very adamant about the bowl and salad.
Oh, I know.
Thank you.
Oh, this part's edible now.
You have another hour to eat.
Wow. Do I need to eat this, like this part?
Probably not.
Okay.
But I'm not the boss, so let me go find out. But I don't think so, okay?
Thank you.
How much time are you? She's got 1 hour left. Yeah.
Wow, I just got damn roll. It's a good roll.
It's a good roll.
Yeah, I really don't know how to eat this. I'm trying to get as much of it as I can. I didn't touch it, it's just mushroom. Ah, that's a tough.
Otherwise, you'd be done at, it's less than 18 right now.
Yeah.
Not that you have any shortage of time.
I'm not sure if I need to eat this part. It's
anything that is inedible, I'm not gonna ask you to eat. You've already done quite a job there.
Okay.
But as long as you eat all the meat, I'm not gonna ask you to eat the rest of it.
Okay. Yeah, could you just get the guy? I think he was timing me.
Yeah, absolutely. I'll make it loose for you.
If that's the case, then I finished a long time ago. Well, we'll have the thing on the thing, because there's like, if you guys see, like, it's just I can't even rip it.
Yeah. What are you doing? That
it's
look
jiggly.
On your face.
It's jiggly. It's cute.
I don't know if cute's the word, but something. Interesting.
I'm just a weirdo.
You're very interesting.
Yeah, there's just like all skin and shit.
Are we done?
I mean, I assume so. I just want to make sure because, like, this is, like, I've been trying to peel at it. I don't know if I can eat this. Is that okay?
You're good.
I'm good? Okay. All right. We're good. All
right. 20 minutes?
Well, I was actually done with this a while ago, but I'll have it on the video and stuff. But what's the record time for this?
I don't know. I've never really noticed that, but I know the longest record is like 2 seconds left for another 15 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Almost that close. Yeah. Just in the very end.
It was a 17-year-old little soccer player girl.
Cool. Okay.
All right.
You're a beast. I gotta give it to you.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. All right,
guys. I just want to give a shout out. I have a super fan. He's Amy. Yay.
Hi.
Hello. You want to hold a t-shirt with me?
Yeah.
So this is the t-shirt that I got for beating it. I beat the 5-pound steak challenge here.
Yes. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming. And on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways. And on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos. And again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye. Bye.